Muster station is a place known as a safe gathering place. In case of fire or gas leak, personnel come to this place and wait for the next steps. Normally, jack-up rig have two muster stations on the left and right side of the rig. These musters are known as starboard side and port side. In addition, there is a secondary muster in super rigs. This is a prisoner cylinder that the personnel must wear during gas leakage, and now we will share the style of donning it. First done in a CBA, then it is connected to the airlines, finally mask up. This is lifeboat that the crew go to it when announced the situation of rig abandoned. Then slowly the boat goes down to float on the sea. This is T-card that personnel must return their names when coming to the muster station to make sure that everyone is present. Now we have come from the port side muster to the secondary one, and from this we are also going to the starboard side. These are the air hoses that the personnel are connected to it after wearing the CBA to save the air in the cylinder. Muster station is one of the most important parts of the drilling rig because it saves the lives of personnel.